The Two Brides, Chapter 4, Confession. Page 41. The examples in God's Word of genuine repentance and humiliation reveal a spirit of confession in which there is no excuse for sin or attempt at self-justification. Paul did not seek to shield himself. He paints his sin in its darkest hue, not attempting to lessen his guilt. He says, "Many of the saints did I shut up in prison, having received authority from the chief priest, and when they were put to death, I gave my voice against them. And I punished them oft in every synagogue, and compelled them to blaspheme, and being exceedingly mad against them, I persecuted them even unto strange cities." Acts chapter 26, verse 10 and verse 11. He does not hesitate to declare that Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am chief. 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 15. The humbled and broken heart, subdued by genuine repentance, will appreciate something of the love of God and the cost of Calvary, and as a son confesses to a loving father, so will the truly penitent bring all his sins before God. And it is written, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. 1 John chapter 1, verse 9. Step to Christ, page 41, July 22nd.